J.J. Watt was released by Houston. Watt was released by the Texans on Friday, according to Ian Rappaport. The 31-year-old was under contract for $17.5 million in 2021, but with no remaining guarantees, he can be released with no dead money on the salary cap. Watt just completed his 10th season in Houston with 52 tackles, 36 of them being solo, 5 sacks, 2 forced fumbles, and an interception in 16 games in the 2020 campaign. He figures to have plenty of suitors as an unrestricted free agent this offseason. Let me know where you think JJ will go, and we'll see you next time. Peace.